Hello, dear children. Today we will start with chapter 6 of Moral Science, Habits. It is very important to form good habits in childhood itself. As we grow older, it becomes very difficult to change our habits. So we will go through a beautiful story on habits. There was a man who wanted to inculcate good habits in his three sons. He told them to keep away from bad habits as they spoil not only the mind but also the soul. As the sons grew a little older, they began to acquire bad habits. They found it much easier to follow the wrong path and the path of truth. They started gambling to earn more and more money. The father's heart was in pain. He wanted his sons to follow truth and sincerity to reach their goals. He did not want to take any kind of shortcuts in life. So, once he took his sons to a garden and he pointed towards a seedling. He asked his youngest son to uproot the seedling. So without much of an effort, the youngest son took out the seedling from the ground from one-handedly. Then he moved a little further. He pointed towards a shrub. He asked his second son to pull out the shrub. He tried to pull it out with one hand, but he could not do so. Then, using both his hands, he pulled it out. This time he was successful. Then their father pointed towards a huge tree. He now turned towards his eldest son and asked him, "Can you uproot this tree for me?" The son said, "How can I uproot this strong tree? This tree is firmly rooted to the ground and its roots are so strong that I can't pull it out, even if I applied all my strength." Then their father said, "My dear son, my dear children, I wanted to teach you an important lesson. That is why I brought you to this garden." He continued, "When habits are in a formative stage, we will find it easy to pull them. At this stage, it is easier to leave our bad habits. Once they become deep-rooted, we will find it impossible to get rid of them. So this is the right time when you can quit your bad habits and start practicing good habits." So my dear children, if you want a change in life, you should bring a change in your bad habits. A change in bad habits leads to a change in life. If you change your habits, you can lead to a change in life. Like the father in the story, who was in deep pain looking at their son, your parents also may be in deep pain if you possess bad habits. So be successful. To be successful in life, you have to possess good habits. And before the bad habits become a habit of your daily life, you need to throw them out of your life. We will end up with this beautiful thought: the change of habits is generally too small to be felt until it is too strong to be broken. So, if you want to change your life, you should change your bad habits and inculcate good habits in your life. I hope this beautiful story brings a change in your life, brings a positive change in your life. Thank you.